Good morning, children. Welcome to our science class. Today, we are going to learn the respiratory system. Children, we need to breathe air to live. The respiratory system helps the body use the air we breathe. It is made up of nose, windpipe and lungs. Children, when we breathe, air enters our body through nose, then it goes to the lungs through the windpipe. Children, now see the picture of the respiratory system, how it works. The lungs absorb the gas called oxygen from air and send it to the blood. In return, the blood gives the gas called carbon dioxide that leaves the body as the air we breathe out.